Ibrutinib resistance in chronic lymphocytic leukemia. Constitutive activation of B-cell receptor BCR signaling plays a crucial role in the molecular pathogenesis of various B-cell malignancies, including chronic lymphocytic leukemia, CLL. Constitutive BCR signaling activates different oncogenic pathways, such as the nuclear factor Kb, NFKB, phosphatidylinositol 3 kinase, PI3K, protein kinase B, AKT, and MAP kinase pathways, which promote growth, proliferation, and cell survival. A central component of the BCR signaling cascade is Bruton's tyrosine kinase, BTK, which links BCR and canonical NFKB signaling through the CARD11, BCL10, MALT1 signal zone complex. BTK signaling and NFKB activation can effectively be blocked by the irreversible covalent small molecule inhibitor, ibrutinib. Mutations in BTK and/or PLCG2 cause resistance to the BTK inhibitor ibrutinib in patients with CLL.